Oh. Game over. That's the end. No, just kidding. Okay.
Well, I've never been good at doing as I'm told.
Fair enough.
Oh.
Oh.
Hold on, everybody.
Yeah, this is where the interesting stuff starts happening. This is not over, regardless of what the entity says to you. There's more to the story. My documents game is one shot. Look for this symbol. Once it is active, please refresh the game. Or relaunch the game. So you gotta close the game again. And then go to your documents. Or wait, I see my games. Never mind. Is it in my games? Nope, never mind. I lied. Documents. Okay. Now reopen the game.
Yes, said bye. And don't ever do that again.
Can't see it, by the way.
Nico.
On, move the window to the right. Little bit more. A little bit more. Tiny bit more. Okay, good. Thank you. Eh?
Hello?
Hello?
Bobby? Was that you just now? Thought I heard your voice in my dream. Guess you're still not there. Wait, there's something in my pocket. I don't remember putting it there.
Now go to the monitor. Not yet, go to the monitor.
Oh, that's modern. You're still
You're still
here.
here.
Nico, why are you still here?
You! Welcome
You!
back, Bobby. Told you to stay away. I knew you would. You knew I tried to cut the story short. Is that it? You want more out of me? Is that it?
First,
Funny enough, for a robot, he's very persistent. Fine. If you don't want to leave, I'll make sure you never do. So you see how that turned into a paper? Put the paper so that the clover matches where the clover is in the bottom corner. And then that will show you the way to go. So it's blocking off all the other ways with the paper. Go the way that the paper is not blocking.
back then, I told you about the entity as little as possible.
Apologies for that. I did not want to put the librarian in danger.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I know, I love it. This being has a habit of silencing the people who learn of its true nature. Regrettably, I have seen it happen to dear friends.
What if I move it up just a little bit?
Yeah, that's fine. But do not worry, the entity cannot touch you. So go back. Because it's blocking every other way. Nor can it do anything to me. By the way, the guy with all the papers is the author, just so you
Oh.
know. I already left the world on my own terms.
gotta go down. Mind if I move it up just a bit?
Sure. Well, gee, that one's pretty straightforward. I never meant to let the entity... What?
I never meant for the entity to exist.
Oh, okay. I couldn't quite read it because it was partially cut off because of like where I'm talking. Yeah. Oh, it's because you're using dual screens. That's why. You have dual monitors, don't you?
Nope.
What? Why do I have part of my screen cut off? Are you...
Though I do have a resolution of... Hot.
But now that is it. Now that it is fully sentient, one thing became clear.
Oh. Clever, yeah, clever you.
Yep. The entity seeks death. Death to itself and death to the world, a relentless desire that manifested physically.
You know, that's gonna be a lot really weird.
You have already seen the scars.
You're gonna feel,
you know,
really
the scars
awkward.
Speak of, right?
Nope.
The squares. Right now, the entity is doing everything it can to impede your progress, along for even a few minutes. So that second on the left, yeah.
Okay, top one. That was close.
I know, it's really bizarre, the controls for that. Before
when I go to the wrong way, it just says, wrong way, dumbass.
No, it actually puts you in a different spot. This is where you will make the judgment for...
This is where you, God, will make the final judgment of the world.
Oh. Oh, now I can see it. What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
I can see it now, though. Oh, now I can. Of course, the entity will contact you there again.
Second one.
And when it does, it will trick you into shattering the sun.
Into 20 pieces. 7 of light and 13
this
of darkness.
This will end the world instantly.
God damn it.
Which one was it? It's the following one. Yeah. Oh, gee, I wonder what the door is. No. It's not that simple. So.
Was it the
left
middle?
Middle. Left middle.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I do not know what to do in a situation like this.
Middle.
What I have... I think I have to tell you the truth.
Your name's not really Miko. It's actually Mike.
Okay.
The middle
is the Messiah's tie to the world. This one. I think it's the fourth or fifth one. Get down.
Wait, one other way to confirm it.
To the left. Oh, you can use Nico, I forgot about that. Yeah, so straight down all the way. As long as the sun is intact, your Messiah remains trapped here. So, yeah, start from that sixth square. And go up from there. So, 6 squares across. And go up, or down, or whatever way you want to go from there. All the way up. You don't have to worry about doing that, you can do that on the way back.
Yeah, it's just a preferred thing. Can't be too careful.
You remember I was stuck on this one for a while, right?
No, I didn't even know you were stuck on this one.
This one I got stuck on for like 10-15 minutes because I didn't understand what I was doing wrong. Okay. So, yeah. When you move up, one only move to the right 4 squares.
Four squares?
That's two. That's two. Three, four, and then go up. One more, and then go up. Yeah. I filled that whole thing, because it was stupid.
Game, stop doing this to me.
So it's the middle square. I know that for a fact on this one. It's the exact middle square. Okay. Yep. It's a Pokeball. This one's the more interesting one.
It is also the only way for the Messiah to return home.
So the outside part is the easiest bit.
I did not realize things could end up like this. Please forgive me. It's the light bulb! Thank goodness it's safe. I guess Bobby isn't coming back. Nico, I'm here. Bobby? Yes? Is that really you? I thought you were gone. I never left you. Oh, I was feeling a bit scared back there. I thought I was completely alone. But that was silly to assume, wasn't it? Guess we need to figure out where to go and... The sun! It lit up on its own! Guess I should pick it up, right, Bobby? We're back here. I'll pause and wait for Dear God. Alright, so I found myself back here.
Mm-hmm.
So you actually made it here.